Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Also, if you are returning, hey family, I have missed you guys. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I'll link it here, somewhere it'll be linked. Make sure you check out the description box below. So today I am going to be cleaning up my little, this is going to be my little vanity slash office area. Like I told you guys, we moved into an apartment, so everything is like more consolidated than anything, and it is driving me nuts. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go ahead and get this area a lot more organized. I got some items actually for my vanity that I wanted to put out, and these items I just got from Walmart. So I got this little divided cup organizer, and I got this 3-compartment organizer. I got 2 of those, and then I got an organizer with a phone stand, and this is a 2-part organizer with a phone stand here. And then I just got a trash can because this is kind of the aesthetic that I'm going for in my little area. I also am planning to do like marble type rose gold in my little area here. I got some things that I ordered from Amazon that haven't come in yet, but when those do come in, I'll make sure that I also link those items in the description as well. So I'm just going to go ahead and try and get these things kind of organized before everything else comes in, so that I have like a basis of what I want to do with this area. But all in all, I just want to get it cleaned up, and then I'm just going to show you guys the area now, like what it looks like, and then I'll make sure that there is an after and everything like that. So without further ado, let's jump into it. So currently this is what my space looks like. I just have my computer here. I got this little makeup thing here, a little picture. I got a cup there. And then I just got some random stuff here. That right there is actually a humidifier. I actually switched out the humidifier in the girls' room because of the simple fact that it's going to be 2 of them now and they need a bigger one. I need to get these papers shredded here. Then I got my printer, of course, printer paper. And then I got some picture frames that I'm going to be hanging on the wall that I actually DIY'd myself. And then I'll show you guys that as well.
So guys, it is a new day and this is what my little area is looking like. So I was able to get those papers shredded down there. I got one that I just threw on there actually. Then I've got my vanity completely cleaned off. If you guys remember, I do have a glass for this, but it's in storage and that's where it's gonna stay for right now. I got this cute little cup from Starbucks. It was in their Easter collection or whatever, and it just opens and closes like that. You just turn it. Then me and babe actually went to Home Depot where I got these shelves. And these shelves are not done. Like I said, I got some things ordered, but these shelves I believe was just like $5. And we also went to Target and I got a bunch of items from Target. So you can see that I definitely moved some stuff around, changed some of the things that's inside the cups. I am 5 months, so that's why that's there. Actually, I think I need to update that because I believe I'm 6 months. And then I've got just this where it's got my little paper clips in there and it's got some extra staples. And then you guys know what this is. It's just the little remote for the ring light. I've got my lashes, and my lashes actually came from a place called Luxury Winks. I'll link that below as well. Got my little Girl Boss sign that I got from Target. Stapler that I got from Target and some really cute pens and some really cute markers and stuff that I got. I got the pens from Target. I got the markers from Walmart. Then I just got my little brushes here and I put some brushes there, white brushes and black brushes, and then I just put my glasses there. This is for my insects camera. If you guys know, I do have one of those and it's pink. And that is actually in storage or it's here. So I need to find it and get it in there. Got my brushes in here. And then I just got some little vases that I got from Target's little dollar spot. And yeah, so it's like the little pink, gray, and white. Not sure if you guys can see it, but you should be able to see the different color contrast here. And then this spot's empty because, like I said, I've got some stuff ordered that I actually wanted to get in there as well. I have my trash can and I have my little plug-in from Bath & Body Works. I'm not sure what I'm burning in there, but whatever. It smells really good. I have some picture frames and stuff here that actually needs to go up, and I have some books that I may actually put on the shelf or back on my vanity once the items for my vanity come in. I have not decided that, so that's why it's just there so that I can stay in my eyesight so that I can remember. I actually end up cleaning out my drawer and trying to organize that far better than what it was, because I did just have everything thrown around in there. So I got some of my Morphe palettes, I got some of my glitters and stuff here for my eyes, and this is just filled with concealers. I got some more eye stuff here. This is just for the number block that's on there, of course. A little Walmart receipt, my business. Then I got some of my little blushes and things in here. And I got my James Charles palette, of course. And then I got some more palettes and stuff here. And of course, this is not the finished project because, like you guys know, I do have a lot more stuff than this that just needs to get organized. And then a random necklace that's just in there. But yeah, other than that, this is what that area is looking like.